Hi everybody! I hope everyone's having a great day. Today, we're going to learn a new word. We're gonna learn, or maybe you know this word already, but we're gonna talk more about it. We're gonna learn today about opposites. Can you say that word? It's such a fun word to say. Opposites. Opposites. Yes, what are opposites? Today we're learning about opposites. Opposites, well, let me give you an example before I tell you what it means. So let's say I'm happy. Look at my smile. I'm happy. Happy, happy, right? If I am not happy, what am I? If I'm not happy, I'm sad, right? Either you're happy or sad. Happy or sad. Happy and sad are opposites. If you're not happy, you are sad. Happy and sad are opposites. Or you can also say the opposite of happy, what is not happy, is sad. The opposite of happy is sad. Let's look at another example. Let's see if we could think of, what is this? Well, first, what is this? This arrow is pointing up. Up. This arrow is pointing up. Let's think, what is the opposite of up? If I'm not going up or I'm not pointing up, I'm pointing, the opposite is down. Up and down. Up and down. They are opposites. If I'm not up, I'm down. If I'm not down, I'm up. Or you could say, go upstairs, go downstairs. Those are opposites. Opposite. The opposite of up is down. It's what it's not. Let's see here. Let's see who can get this one. If I have ice. Ice is so cold, right? Ice is cold. What is the opposite of cold? If I'm not cold, I'm hot, right? Like this coffee. I love coffee. Hot and cold, right? If I'm not hot, I'm cold. If I'm not cold, I'm hot. They are opposites. I love that word. Opposites. The opposite of cold is hot. Let's do one more. Okay, let's look at this box. This box is open. Open. You see the box? The lid is open. What is the opposite of open? If it's not open, it's closed. If the box is not open, it's closed. It's a little silly because you have to think like backwards almost, right? If it's not open, it's closed. If it's not closed, it's open. They are opposites. Or that means, are they the same or are they different? That means they're very, very different. Opposites are very, very different. Open and closed. They are opposites. The opposite of open is closed. The opposite of closed is open. And opposites are all around us, Nursery, and anybody else who's listening. Opposites are everywhere, right? If I am, let's see, I have my left is opposite of right because left is over here and right is over here, right? They are opposites. Or if you could say top and bottom, front and back, right? Opposites are all around. And if you look around, you can find them everywhere. Now, I sent mommy something that you can print and color and cut out and do for fun if you would like. I'm gonna show it to you. I'm gonna show you how to do it. I'm not gonna do it with you, but I'm gonna show you how to do it. So this is the front page. It says, My Little Book of Opposites. You can color it in and you can see the back of a child and the front of a child because front and back are opposites. If you're not in the front, you're in the back. If you're not in the back, you're in the front, right? It's what it's not. They're different. What makes them different? And then it has two pages like this, and you can make it into like a little book that you can color. So look, let's see if we could find the opposites. Day and night. When it's not daytime, it's nighttime. Happy and sad. We did some of these already. Hot and cold. We did that one already. What's this one? Look at the bug. Inside, outside. Inside, outside. Right? The bug is in and out. That is also opposites. If you're not going in, you're going out. It's what is the opposite, right? We're going to look all around. And what you could do is color in the pages and you can cut it out across like this and make it into a book, right? If you cut it out and you can make four different pages, you cut across this way here and you can cut across this way here, not this way. We're going to cut across this way horizontally. You're going to cut the horizontally and then you could make it into a little book of opposites. And you could see opposites all around you. Great job today, nursery. We'll talk about this more later.